University of Madras to finish for the first place.